of Sir Knight Edward Wilson, who was a member of RVP number 8 and a lecturer, and was killed at the Somme on the 1st of July 1916.